this formula, it will be derived by cosecant x. Now we are multiplying it by cosecant x plus cot x dx divided by cosecant x plus cot x. Now putting, let cosecant x plus cot x is equal to t. Okay, now differentiating with respect to x, negative of cosecant x cot x, negative of cosecant square x dx is equal to dt. Or now this can be written as cosecant x common, cosecant x plus cot x dx is equal to minus dt, taking minus common from both the terms. Now substituting this term, we are having integration of negative of dt upon t. Now what we are having, this becomes minus log mod t plus c, or this can be written as now log 1 upon cosecant x plus cot x plus c. Now we are having again a denominator here, so we are having a identity, 1 is equal to cosecant square t minus cot square t. Okay, or we can write it in place of t, you can use x. Now we are having an identity, cosecant square x minus cot square x is equal to 1. Okay, so now in place of this 1, what we are writing, we are writing log cosecant square x minus cot square x upon cosecant x plus cot x plus c. So finally what we are having, log cosecant x minus cot x plus c, answer. Okay, what we have used, a square minus b square, a minus b into a plus b, one term is cancelled and we are left with this as an answer.